Tradepoint Atlantic says BAE Systems Titan dry dock will arrive in Baltimore today. It's one of the world's largest floating steel dry docks at 950 feet long, 192 feet wide, and 82 feet tall. This kicks off a five-month-long repair and maintenance program reopening ship maintenance and repair in the city. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.